Let's go.
Find me in the motherfucking bathroom, yakking in the bowl. She's rubbing my back, watching the tragedy unfold. Like, better out than in. Now let's get you home. I'm the one her parents hate, still the best she's ever known. And there's vomit on my shirt, it's how I deal with everything. I'm saying something slurred, yada yada, fuck my enemies. I think I lost my phone. Who the fuck is texting me? It's only my poor mother, she just wonders where the hell I've been. While my best friend's calling her like Lucy, chill. I know it's 4 a.m, I swear we're at the movie still. Because we grew up quickly watching all these stupid films. Now I'm living life just trying to make the movies real. Like, thinking I'm the man, cause they say it. But did you haven't made it till you make it? And this is not a tumbler, I'm just wasted. Hanging at the party, feeling like I'm nearly famous. Well, oh, yeah, this is what it's like to be nearly famous. And this is what it's like to be nearly famous. And this is what it's like to be nearly famous. Yeah, this is what it's like to be nearly famous. Find me on the motherfucking floor with my eyes rolling back. My girl was giving up, she couldn't deal with all the crap. I do it cause it's fun and I do it cause I can. But I'm older than I used to be and now it's sorta sad. Cause people that I grew up with are buying bungalows. But people that I grew up with are mostly dummies though. That is not for me.